Hello everybody, Logan here with a pretty exciting video. I never thought this was going to happen. The day after I released my Party City video discussing my thoughts and opinions on the props, they released the props and videos. So what am I going to do? Well, I'm going to do discussions on them with the videos. I'm doing them in groups of three. Why am I doing them in groups of three? Because I don't want to have like an hour long video. When I did the Lowe's discussion, I had a bunch of videos. It was a really long video and I just don't want to do that to you guys. I felt like it was super duper duper long. Now, I am including the prices and I have them written down here. Additionally, I do want to mention this video is going up the day I recorded it, which is today, July. And I want to mention that they are not officially out for order yet. So if you're trying to order them and keep saying that it's not available in your zip code, it is because they weren't supposed to go up today. It was a website error. Oops. They're actually going up tomorrow, which is perfect because I was trying to order like four items today. And I will, you'll see those items on my channel tomorrow. Well, not tomorrow, but like I'm going to order them and then you'll see them. So, and I'm really excited. So today I'm going to be covering Torture Box Woman, Cackles, and the SVI Trick or Treaters. So we're going to start with Torture Box Woman by Techie Toys. Torture Box Woman is going for a whopping $189.99, which is a pretty competitive price. That's really cheap for what she does and what she is. She's a 6-foot prop, and wow. Wow. I'm surprised. I thought she was going to have the Electrified Maniacs animation, but she actually thrashes around pretty violently, and her head does bang against the box, which I knew it was going to do that, because it's techie. They were going to spring-load that head for sure. But then she has like this tasing sound effect, and the box lights up, which I feel like makes the head look even scarier. And the audio is actually pretty cool, with her having a mix of morning gory and convulsing nurses soundtrack, which I feel like was pretty well done. Morning Gory always having that crazed laugh, you know. So I am pretty happy that they did that. I think she was a very well done animatronic. And the price point again for being $189.99, being literally just $10 shy of $200, I think is actually a pretty fair price for what she does and what she is. So I'm definitely really happy with her, and I do plan on getting her for sure. She is a favorite, and I am going to show you guys her video. So next up on our list is the 12-foot Cackles the Clown. So I was told by numerous people that this was going to be only sold at Halloween City. It was not going to be online. It was a limited item. And I woke up to him being online and I was just shocked. Maybe they'll take him off of the online store, but I hope not. Again, this is all an error, so nothing's really supposed to be online yet, but whatever. So, Cackles is the first SVI animated 12-footer. I should have said SVI 12-footer, because that's what I meant in the last video. Don't crucify me, because yes, I know the Jimmy ones exist. But, here is my problem with Cackles. Cackles is $499.99. That makes him the most expensive 12-footer. Period. I can't justify that price, personally. That is way too much money. I wanted him, but I don't know if I can get him, just because that is way out of my price range. Now, looking beside that horrendous price point, he's actually really cool. The lighting looks really good. He doesn't have that waving Wally lighting that I thought he would have, but it still looks good. The EL wire looks pretty solid. He does move his gargantuan head from side to side, which I feel like is really all you can do with a big animatronic like that. I don't know if, really I'm not sure if, like the body movement's possible. I don't know how much weight and stress that would put on the mechanism. The audio is okay. I mean, it's kind of what I would expect from an SVI clown of that size, them giving him that sort of audio. It's an animatronic that I'm satisfied with, but again, it's just that price. I could spend $100 less on a 15-foot animatronic at Home Depot, you know? So there's really no real reason why Cackles should be $500 when the 15-foot ghoul is $400, you know? It's just, yikes. Big yikes. I mean, it is a cool animatronic for what he is, and I won't take away from that, you know? And I like him. I do. I really like him. But the only thing holding me back from ordering him is that price tag. I can't do that. I can't justify spending that much, especially when the 10 foot witch was only 310 or 320 or something like that. I can't do that. But let's go on with the video.
Welcome to the Freak Show! Step right up! Step right up! I'd love to take a bite!
And now we are on to our final animatronics of the evening. It's the evening, but it's like morning. Whatever. We are talking about the SVI Trick or Treaters. These are at a shocking $110 flat. This is a very low price point for these two. I'm pretty sure the Canadian counterparts were more, and they pretty much evened out by the amount of animation they had. They just had head-turning movement and moving mouths and light-up eyes. These have the turning heads, light-up eyes, moving arms, and light-up pails. I was right. They do have light-up pails. I feel so happy that I got that right. I really wasn't sure about that. They're actually pretty cute. I like them a lot. I feel like they might have switched the audio on them, though. I'm pretty sure the ghost is the one that's supposed to sound like a little girl, and the skeleton's the one that's supposed to sound like a little boy, but I don't know. They are, like, super adorable. They're just so wholesome. I like that. I do like wholesome stuff. I don't know if I'd get them, though, because I don't really run a wholesome display, but I definitely appreciate them for what they are. They are just adorable. For $110, guys, that's a really good deal. I'm pretty sure the pumpkin ones are like $200. So if I'm correct, that's like $90 less. That's a pretty solid deal. They move pretty fast. I don't know what's up with SVI and like the really fast motors this season, but slow down. Why are you moving so fast? No, but really, like, slow your motors down a little bit. Really. I was kind of expecting the skeleton to have mouth movement, but he doesn't, which it doesn't really affect it much for me because I'm not really planning on getting them. I like them, but it's just, I don't know if I have a use for them. Maybe I'll get them for my vintage display because they do kind of fit that vintage vibe. But other than that, they really don't fit my theming, you know? I don't really do kid-friendly stuff, if that makes sense. I'm a very, like, scary horror appealing display. So, but I like them, and I think they're adorable. This is definitely something I can see, like, Gina Haunter buying, for example, because I know, like, he mixes wholesome and horror together. And I'm pretty sure, like, Halloween Haunter is kind of the same way, where he's good at mixing wholesome and horror together. A lot of Haunters are good at mixing that, and I don't feel like I am. Womp womp. But I definitely see the appeal of these. I definitely understand why someone would get them, and I definitely wouldn't trash on anyone for getting them, because I think they are really, really adorable. And again, that I really can't get over how cheap they are. Like, 110, I was expecting to at least be 200, honestly. So, let's get on with the video.
It's lonely out here. And a bit spooky, too. Yeah, just the way I like it. You can smell it in the air. Halloween has gotten here.
Whoa, I thought you just had bad breath.
Trick or treat! It's time to see you all in your favorite costumes to chase away those evil spirits.
Happy Halloween!
Rattle your bones, ghouls and goblins. Your time's finally here.
Halloween is our time to take back the night.
And show those evil spirits who's boss.
No spooky specter is gonna get between me and my candy.
They are just so adorable. That is all from me, guys. I really hope you enjoy this video. And if you like them doing these in increments of 3 instead of doing them all at once, definitely let me know. I mean, I'm going to be doing it anyway. It's easier because, again, if I did all of them at once, this would be well over 30 minutes. And I don't know, guys. That just seems so long. Obviously, I'm going to do all the other animatronics, you know, and I'll probably have them all up today, realistically. Maybe I'll have some up tomorrow, too, depending on just kind of how I'm feeling today. But yeah, that's really all of these three. My favorites of this video are the Torture Box Woman and the Trick or Treaters. Cackles really fell down for me due to the price tag. I still like him. But that price tag really, really bumped him down for me. About 10 minutes after I have this video up, I will have the individual videos going up on my channel as well. So you can just watch and listen to my annoying ass voice. Because I do love you guys. No harm in that. Anyway, that's all from me, guys. I will see you all in the next one. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Take care, y'all.